support your church, I hope, and don't steal from them.
Pumpkin snatched straight from the patch at a Lehigh Acres church. First Community Congregational Church was selling the pumpkins to raise money to feed the homeless.
NBC 2 anchor Christina Mendez talked to the man who caught those crooks in the act.
Picture this. More than 10 pumpkins stolen right from the front lawn of this church. That's about $300 taken out of the mouths of those who are in need.
There was a pickup truck and a van. They were loading pumpkins into their truck.
What seems harmless.
And I went up to him. I said, did you pay for those pumpkins? Because it just closed and the lady just left.
Was a devil in sheep's clothing.
They took off.
James Kitzner is a member of First Community Congregational in Lehigh Acres.
Oh, this church means the world to me.
Kitzner is in charge of locking up the church and collecting money from a pumpkin patch at the end of each day.
These people need this money from this pumpkin patch to eat.
But four people allegedly stole more than 10 pumpkins from this lawn, worth more than $300.
How can you steal from a church? I don't see how people can do that.
Their largest fundraiser to feed the homeless of Lee County on a weekly basis.
They're ashamed to come here, and they're crying when you give them food as a thanks. They're just so happy they have food to eat.
The Lee County Sheriff's Office is now investigating the pumpkin patch heist as a grand theft.
And somebody's taking that food right out of their mouth by stealing pumpkins.
While the church waits for answers on the investigation, members are leaving the thieves a message about their alleged sin.
God's watching them, and God is ashamed of them. God knows who they are.
The church believes the people who stole their pumpkins are likely planning to resell them and pocket the money for themselves. If you have any information about this grand theft, call Crime Stoppers. In Lehigh Acres, Christina Mendez, NBC2.